federal standards. The official cause of the crash is still unknown. A terrifying burglary caught on camera as a robber walks around a room near two sleeping children. The burglar pushed his way inside the home through the front door and then creeps around the darkness. Just feet away, a 10-year-old and a 13-year-old fast asleep, seemingly unaware of the intruder. The thief made off with a cell phone, a firearm, and the homeowner's wallet. No arrests have been made.